fitter, happier, more productive, comfortable, not drinking too much, regular exercise at the gym, 3 days a week, getting on better with your associate, employee, contemporaries, buddies, eating well, no more microwave dinners, unsaturated fats, a patient, better driver, a safer car, baby smiling in backseat, sleeping well, no bad dreams, no paranoia, careful to all animals, never washing spiders down the plug hole, keep in contact with old friends, enjoy a drink now and then, will frequently check credit at Moral Bank, hole in wall, favors for favors, fun but not in love, charity, standing orders on Sundays, Ring Road Supermarket, no killing moths, or putting boiling water on the ants, car wash, also on Sundays, no longer afraid of the dark, or midday shadows, nothing so ridiculously teenage, and desperate, nothing so childish, at a better pace, slower and more calculated, no chance of escape. Now self-employed, concerned, but powerless, and empowered, an informed member of society, pragmatism not idealism, will not cry in public, less chance of illness, tires that grip in the wet, shot of baby strapped in backseat, a good memory, still cries at a good film, still kisses with saliva, no longer empty and frantic, like a cat, tied to a stick, that's driven into frozen winter shit,
the ability to laugh at me,
calm, fitter,
healthier and more productive.
A pig in a cage on antibiotics.